So here we are at the finals. I remember how I said the only deck that I have problems with is a dedicated Infect deck with things like Cispera? Well, this is the deck that I'm facing up against. So, I've got the choice to play first, but I think I'll play on the draw. I think my removal should be good enough. I mean, here I've got an Arrest. So, this is definitely going to be a game. Well, it should be at least. Get another white, we'll get this Sky Hunter out. That would be nice. So I'm facing off against Green Black Infect. I know my opponent has Corpse Curse. He's got Dread Return. I can never remember the name. One black black, return two creatures, up to two creatures. It'll come back to me. Okay, so see. Okay, Flare Husk. Is there another land to go with Flare Husk? No, there isn't. Okay, that's interesting. So, I'll probably end up using Shatter on the Flare Husk. Not when it's attacking for damage, but when another creature comes down, perhaps, since my artifact removal is quite plentiful. So, my opponent stuck on one land, perhaps. Hope I don't get stuck on two lands. Wow, my opponent really is stuck on one land. Okay, and I'm stuck on two. So, better use one of these removal spells so I don't have to discard. Let's see, any green and black enchantments? No, I don't think so. Short of Corpse Curse, returning Corpse Curse, Revoke Existence is going to be better used than Shadow there. Alright, Plague Mirror. Alrighty. Land? Alright. Well, I guess we're going to get this Sky Guard out. That uses the mana the best. Okay, so we might actually see Cispers and things coming down now. So, something big and scary. My opponent doesn't play. Okay, here we go. An Emissary. Okay, that I'm not worried about. So, if my opponent's not got anything worth playing, then I feel inclined to Relic Ward of the Plague Mirror over playing a Sky Hunter. And then Relic Ward can, look across the table at Viridian Emissary. If Viridian Emissary chooses not to attack. Because, yeah, my artifact removal is just, it's everywhere. So I may as well get this Plague Mirror off the table and get some advantage while I have the option to. Alright, over your head for two. And sure, I'll take your Plague Mirror. So, I suspect Into the Core is going to be coming out, putting between games. Not quite enough artifacts to justify Into the Core. I mean, probably won't see a situation the whole game where Into the Core is even going to have two targets, let alone two targets worth destroying. Alright, Gliss of the Traitor. Fantastic. So, Gliss of the Traitor, quite good at returning. So, there we go, Into the Core. Gliss of the Traitor, quite good at returning. Corpse Curse, which is quite devastating when that happens. Not so worried about Glissa just as a 3/3 unblockable so much. And I've always got Arrest as well, so I don't have to worry about it too much. So I'm going to be following up with Sky Hunter here. And I'm not too worried about Glissa just yet. Especially since I should be winning races here. Certainly with what I've got in my hand and knowing that my opponent is an Infect deck, he's certainly going to run out of gas. Right, in for three. And I'm going to be hitting back for four, so I'm going to keep ahead in this game. Heartstoker is an option. I've got three Heartstoker and Replica. Let's Let's get this Heart Stoker going. It gets an extra 2 damage. Sure, that one. And in for 6. Yep, gonna put 2 1/1 tokens into play. No, it's still infection. Sure. That's not a problem. Alrighty, and pass turn. So, despite the fact that I've got a few dead cards with all this artifact removal, still got plenty of business. Right, Throne of Geth. That's gonna be, well, I've got the removal to burn, so I will kill Throne of Geth. It's not exactly threatening me until I've got a poison counter on. Okay, Bladed Pinions. So I can enter the core both of these. That works out quite nicely, because putting Throne of Geth into the graveyard with Glizzard the Tradler on the table doesn't help. I can sacrifice it and put it to the graveyard. I see. Alright. We've got options. So, if I enter the core both of them, one of them's going to get removed and one of them's going to go to the graveyard. But I don't think I'm particularly concerned with Glissa the Trader attacking me back. Not with what I've got. So I'm attacking for 3, puts my opponent to 8, and then if my opponent attacks with Glissa, he might have 2 creatures back. Maybe I'll just play Ringleader this turn. Yeah, I think because I'm going to play Ringleader this turn, I expect my opponent to equip with Bladed Pinions to stop these flyers from coming through, and then I'm going to destroy the Bladed Pinions. So in for another 2. Oh, and it goes straight back to his hand. That's cute. Alrighty. So, equipping Bladed Pinions. Arrest is an option as well. Yeah, arrest on Glissa. She still triggers. Alright, yep, that's a play too. And Throne of Geth. Okay. So. Wow. That's business. So. Wow, so many things. I can burn the Impure Glissa. I can burn the Impure Glissa and arrest Viridian Emissary. That means I get in for 4, 3, 6. Okay, yeah, let's go with that then. Can't go too far wrong with the removal, huh? Alright, arrest this guy. And bash for a lot. Alright, so that worked out pretty well. On to game 2. Let's see. You can see Infect deck. So, I don't need Into the Core, but I might still want to keep my other... my other artifact removal. Don't have much else to even look at, really. Boon Acolyte. Maybe. Luxon on Wayfarer. I don't think I'm really worried about his infectors. I can take out Rusta's Lasher. Because that's going to lose some value. And put in instead... Rally the Forces? No, I don't want to be... Blocking Loxodon Wayfarer, Distraction, Acolyte. So, flyers are going to keep getting in, and then I've got to stop the ground pounders with... What would I like to stop them with? Not Wayfair. Maybe a quarter shield? I guess putting a quarter shield on a flyer and then losing your flyer's power isn't very exciting. Maybe a Buddha Acolyte? Yeah, a Buddha Acolyte over Rusted Slasher. I mean, it's not going to make a huge difference, but... Yeah. Oh, we're missing a card. We need one more. What else did I take out? I took out Rusted Slasher... Okay. What was the other card I took out? Oh, Into the Court. Okay. So... Fugent Distraction? I guess if we're going to keep on the aggressive path. Yeah, alright. Let's go with this.